කොහොමද ඔයාලට ඉතින් ඔන්න අද අපි යනවා අශ්වින් දේශියක් බලන්න. ඉතින් මං හිත ඔයාලට ටිකක් පෙන්වන්න ඕනේ කියලා. අපි ගිහින් බලමු. ඉතිං ලුසියානා එතකොට ටෙක්සාස් වගේ ස්ටේට්වල්නුත් මෙතැන්ට එනවා වෙන්දේසිට අශ්වය අරගෙන. එතකොට මේ ඇලබාම්වල තියෙන වෙනත් කවුන්ටිවලිනුත් මෙතැන්ට එනවා අශ්වත් අරගෙන. ඉතින් මේ ඉන්නෙත් වෙන්දේසිට අප කට්ටිය තමයි. හයි. පේන්නේ අශ්වය ප්‍රවාහනය කරන වාහන. ඉතින් ඒවා ඒ සත්තුන්ට පහසුවෙන් ඉන්න පුළුවන් විදිහට හදලා තියෙනවා. මෙතන ඉන්නේ වෙන්දිය සිටියාපු අශ්වය තමයි. ඒගොල්ලන්ට කෑම කන්න, ඒගොල්ලන්ට නිදහස ඉන්න මෙතනට දාලා තියෙනවා. මේ බුරු වගේකුත් මෙතන ඉන්නවා. මේ දෙනට නම් ඇඳුණු තඳලා තියෙන්නේ.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's lot number 47. Lot number 47. Let's welcome in lot number 36. Back up the catalog a little bit to lot number 36. Gonna be a 10-year-old pony. Little gelding pony, 10 years old. Little pink pony here. This is lot number 36. Been up and down the trail rides, been following the wagons, been with the wagon teams. He is not broke to pull a wagon, but he's seen it, done it. Been on the wagon trains all around this area. This is gonna be lot number 36, a 10-year-old pony, LaPony Gilder.
Products we have, guys, come here and visit with them. They will help you out, get you hooked up today. What do you think? Pretty good deal, huh? You bet. Best deal to tell him. That is lot number 36, 10-year-old pony just exit the arena. Anybody else want 350? Or anybody want to use their horses with cattle first? Hang on, Russ. Anybody want to use their horse with cattle? Make that last. You do. That's right. You want to ride. That's right. Okay. We're going to try to showcase our cattle horses first, the cattle horses, and then we will put the cattle away and be done with those for today. So if anybody wants to showcase their horses with the cattle, now is your time to do it. We're going to skip around and get everybody in so we can get these cattle put away and we won't have to use them no more. We'll go back to our routine show.
ඉතින් මෙතනදී තමයි මේ වෙන්දිස් වෙන අශ්වයන්ගේ දක්ෂතා බලන්නේ. ඉතින් ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ දක්ෂතා අනුව තමයි ඒගොල්ලන් විකිණෙන මුදල තීරණය වෙන්නේ.
This is on the Pippin Registered Union Effort Horse Association. 6-year-old Yellow. Man. Excuse me. Bomber Savior 2. You think we're looking at this is 6-year-old Pounding a Man. Registered Effort Horse Association. This is Hyena Shining Dog. 15 minutes tall. Ladies and gentlemen, we are just standing around. Thank y'all for coming to preview with us here this morning. This is on the 55 is looking right now. We are looking at number walk through 60. A 61 through 70. Yeah, 61 through 70. Make your way up here at this time. 61 through 70. We do have lot number 55 in the room. Folks, you're looking for fancy, fancy man. You might want to send it to me on your catalog. Thank you, man, for making us a good one. And there's lot number 72. Anybody who just showed up and are going to showcase our cattle horses first, to kind of change things up a little bit, if you have a horse that you want to use on the cattle for your demonstration, now is the time to do so. This is lot number 34. This is out of the 44 Racing American Cold Horse Association. He is 15 hands tall, 5 years old. Had about 30 plus days to open knife cattle on him. Very tall in the box. Fair ride on the well. This is out of the 44. A 5-year-old young Racing American Cold Horse Association. All right, thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, this is number 44 that you're looking at right now. 5-year-old. 5-year-old, yes. Ladies and gentlemen, looking at line 21, a 5-year-old gun. For the most seasoned ranch horses here today, Lyle Petunia, the ranch. Ladies and gentlemen, this is model 62, going to be Zeus, which is a 15-year-old baby girl. Coming out of South Texas, done all aspects of rank work. Coming to this model, this is model 62, a 15-year-old baby girl. 1545, and he knew the deal, model 62, 15-year-old baby girl.
Little Flash. He's 9 years old, 15-3 hands tall. Been using him on the farm, rope cows, lightly started on the head side as well.
This is an all-around good using horse. This is going to be Festus, a 9-year-old registered gelding in the American Quarter Horse Association. This is lot number 47.
මේ වගේ තවත් වීඩියෝ අපි ඔයගලට ඉස්සරහට ගේනවා. ඉතින් අපිව subscribe කරන්න, share කරන්න, like කරන්න. ඉතින් ඒ වගේම ඔයාලගේ අදහස් කියලා අපිට comment එකක් දාන්න. අපි තවත් අලුත් වීඩියෝ එකකින් තවත් දවසක හම්බ වෙමු.